All right. I'm sure you guys remember the MTV, the show MTV Cribs, right?
Yes.
I love that show.
Yes.
That's where I learned about Courvoisier for the first time. I had no idea what it is. As a girl in Indiana, I didn't know. The series that showed off celebrity homes, of course. Well, if you've been missing it, I got some good news for you because MTV is bringing back MTV Cribs.
Nice.
We get to see how the other half lives. The new season will feature Martha Stewart, Jordan Woods, JoJo Siwa, Rick Ross, Scott Disick, and many more. Headcrack, which crib would you like? I mean, of these people, maybe nobody, but whose crib would you like to see?
I would actually like to see the cribs of the people that they used to have on MTV Cribs, and they can call it MTV Do You Still Have These Cribs? Because, you know...
Yeah, what happened to your crib?
MTV foreclosed.
Some of those stars might live together now.
But Heidi, what makes it so bad, though, is if you have, like, a nice house and it's, like, a really beautiful... Because in L.A., everything is not about a mansion. You feel so inadequate when you go through these cribs on MTV. Like, you can't even show off your, like, pretty bungalow because everybody's got these huge mansions.
You can't. They're like, oh.
Yeah, it looks like a crap hole.
I say we do a Dish Nation Cribs. Each of our homes featured on Dish Nation.
Oh,
I still don't know which one I would choose.
Yeah, I don't know which one of mine I'd choose either.
Right, when we do a Cribs in Atlanta, it's basically an advertisement to come to our house and rob us. So we don't need tourists down here.
Oh, right. Yeah, not a good idea. Not a good idea.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.